Hey guys, so are you planning to buy an Amazfit GTR watch? Here's a damn fucking review of it. It's not working. Let's restart it again. Maybe it works in front of camera, I don't know. Holy shit, it will not work. Here's the Zepp app. How to reset now this for how to reset this watch? How to reset this watch? How to? Not able to do this, not able to do this.